over 4 foot, right straight in the air, right there. Scimitar, horned oryx. Hey, there's your baby zebra. It's on its feet right up here by the pile of stone now on the left-hand side. Also, I told you we were going to get a camel invasion, and it's not looking good up here. Boy, there's a bunch of them that's cut cross lots, and I believe they're going to ambush us when we get near the top of the hill. There's got to be somebody on here they're interested in. Let's see who it's going to be this afternoon. And we've got camels on the left taking an afternoon nap here. Now we got them on the right-hand side taking a nap as well here. Bunch of them looking at us. Uh-oh, here they come on the right-hand side. Yeah, you never quite know where these camels are going to be heading here. Another one moving. Oh, here's Liver Lips right here on the left-hand side. Oh, she's going to make her way up right here. Look at that set of lips here. She's going to move in here. Got them looking on the right-hand side. A couple on the left coming in here. Here comes Liver Lips moving up and going to put a camel kiss on this girl right here on the back corner. Watch this. She's going to move in. Here she comes. She's moved in a little bit closer here and a little bit closer here. We got four or five of them coming along with us here. And the